another recording. Okay, so I'm just gonna show you all my Skyrim custom mods. Very lore friendly. I don't like destroying the game, I just like kind of enhancing it. Anyways, here we go. I don't remember exactly where I was in the story. I think I'm doing stuff at the Winterhold College.
I hope Mirabelle is helpful in locating the staff.
Mirabelle. Gotta go outside to find her. Maybe I'll get a chance to show you some of my mods. Yeah, all the trees are hands. That's one of them. Need that. Yeah, when I said that they were lore friendly, I was not telling the truth. They are not very lore friendly at all. Actually, I don't give a crap about the game's storyline. I just want to.
Hey, that weapon there is just for show, right? I mean. You aren't going to hurt me or anything, right?
It's a little bit like.
I'm working on.
Please
some
don't
very
bother the Archmage unless it's absolutely necessary. Well, now that's an odd question. Why in the world would you be asking? I see. Well, yes, I suppose I did mention it, though I'm not sure what he expects me to tell you. I only brought it to his attention a few months back when the Synod showed up here looking for it. They were apparently under the impression we were keeping it in a closet somewhere. Mages based out of Cyrodiil. They fancy themselves the imperial authority on magic these last few hundred years. My understanding is that all they really do is make noise in an attempt to curry favor from the Emperor. Lots of politics, little magic. I was quite surprised to find them on our doorstep. They seemed amiable enough, but their line of questioning made me uneasy. It became clear they're trying to hoard powerful artifacts, looking to consolidate power. No one here does. The Synod seemed convinced it was somewhere in Skyrim. They inquired about the ruins of M'Zulft, but that's all I remember. It sounded like they were heading there, though they were rather secretive about why. I suppose if you're intent on looking for the staff, there's a chance they might be in M'Zulft yet. Just don't expect them to be cooperative. Well, that depends on what you're looking for. Beralda can teach destruction spells and offers training in that school.
Always take me some tomatoes. Oh yeah, and the next mod, I'm an ultramarine. Suck it.
Hey, watch it!
You don't even know what I'm capable of, lady. Why did you want me to come in here?
Restoration is a perfectly valid school.
Bless me, I'm a wood elf. Okay. What the heck? I forget. I have like 80 something mods. I forget. Oh, I think I have a spell for this, so. It's in here. I'm gonna write. What? Places aren't as creepy.
From this, make it in.
Cheese for everyone! Cheese for everyone! Cheese for everyone!
Terrible. Ding-a-ling. Don't go back up there. You got us into this mess in the first place. I better save. Look at this. This looks terrible. Like Skyrim. Nothing about this picture is Skyrim.
His name is John C.
Look over there. That's a dwarven ruin.
You're smart. I've seen Lord of the Rings before. I know what dwarven ruins look like.
Crystal. Go.
His name is John C. His name is John C.
Was that? Chicken.
his name is John C. And his name is John C.
I guess that's it. I'm gonna get ready for work. Thanks for watching.